Hey guys, I'm here to do a review for you today, and it's a review over the Travelo XLs. What these are they're just little atomizers. I think that's how you say it. If not, I'm sorry. But what an atomizer is, I really hope I'm saying that right. If not, say it right in your head as I say it. But what they are is they're little mini like perfume bottles in a way. If you travel a lot or you fly on the airplane or whatever, there's no way that they're going to allow this onto there because of the liquid rules or whatever. I don't know what the limit is. I know that a full bottle of perfume is a no-go in terms of airplanes. So, and, I mean, it's been forever since I've been on a plane, but I mean, just traveling with, like, a suitcase, like, driving somewhere, I always take my perfume bottles on it. I always, like, cringe when I hear them kind of, like, smash against each other. So, I mean, it's kind of a hassle to carry on like perfume bottles if you have a lot or just any of them in general. You could carry those in a purse, but they can be heavy. I wouldn't know from personal experience, but I'm just presuming. So these are all airplane approved, like they meet the requirements like to the brim, so you can fill it up and be completely fine with not having to worry if they're gonna pass or not. Now, like I said, these are the XLs. They're like the newer version of the Travelos. The normal version only holds 50 sprays of perfume, and the XLs come in a lot of different colors. Like, I think the regular model of them just come in silver and black. The XLs come in silver, I have a blue one, like purple, orange, pink, like all kinds of fun colors. I have the blue one, and you can see it's shockingly blue. So like I said, there's over 65 sprays in this, I think over or just at 65, and I'm going to show you how to fill it up here in a little bit, but I'll just kind of explain it right now, like in this view. It has this little window, I guess you could call it, to show you where your perfume is, like in terms of how much you have, and it's also a shatterproof window, so that's good. And then you pull out the cap, and then there's the spray. But to fill it up, you actually, like I said, I'll show you a demonstration here in a little bit, but you take off the spray part of the perfume, not this. I'm just showing you so I don't have to grab a perfume. You pull off the metal part to which you spray the perfume on, and then you put the bottom of the Travelo on top, and then you push it down to get the product into here. I also forgot to say about the XLs is that they come in a little traveling case to keep them safe and to keep them organized, say if you want to like write a little note onto, if you have numerous ones, you can like write a little note onto one or something, but they just sit in there all nice and pretty, like, and then you can set these like on your vanity or wherever you keep your perfumes, so they're not just laying around like rolling. In here, I don't know if you're supposed to do this or not, I don't see why, like, I don't know, maybe the ingredients won't mix well. But in here, in this one, I have a mix of Max Turquatic perfume. This is the old packaging. And a little bit of Dolce & Gabbana's Light Blue. They smell similar, but Turquatic is a pretty one-note perfume. I mean, I'm not going to go into a full-depth review, but it's like you spray it, and that's how it's going to smell until it wears off, and that kind of annoys me, like how most perfumes have notes like and gradually change throughout the day. Anyway, a whole different video right there. I also want to point out that they do not work on little sample vials like this. Like, if you pull that off, it's not going to work. I tried. Believe me, I tried. I wish that they could, because that'd be pretty awesome. Because, like, the one, like, I wish there was a way that you could take this off, maybe, and pour samples in there. Because I have this little mini product candy one. And, see, it's just like a little open thing, so it'd be nice to be able to pour it in there and then like spray it on, you know. But now I'm gonna show you how to put it in, and then I'll review it some more afterwards and show you how it works. Alright, so this isn't the best angle I know, I'm sorry. So here's my Travelo, it's the blue one, and this is Burberry's Brit perfume, and you take this part off, and I know it feels like you're breaking it, and it kind of hurts a little bit inside, but it's easy to pop off. And then you take this part of the Travelo, that part right there, you can kind of see the little hole right there. And where the metal cap was, you just line it up and push it down. And I'm filling it up. And it easily just pops right back on there, no problem. Especially when you spray, but I'm not going to spray because I'm going to show you with this. So, I don't know if you can kind of see the perfume right there. And, I mean, it doesn't say how many sprays that is, but... So you just pop it off, and you spray. You didn't see it, but it did spray. I'll try to get it to show you. There. It smells fantastic. So you can see it's really easy to fill up and really small, so you can like put this in your pocket so you don't have to carry around a bottle with you. You can put it in the case and do whatever you want with it. I didn't put it in right. Just like that. But yeah, I think this is a really great idea. I don't travel that much, so I mean, what can I do? But I think it's a really great idea. Like I said, you can mix perfumes maybe, because I know Jared likes to use different perfumes, like mix them, like spray one on and spray the other on. So you can kind of kill two birds with one stone with this and just fill it up with both and kind of roll it around in your hands to kind of incorporate the perfumes. But again, I don't know if that's good to do because I don't know if like the perfumes will mix well, like, chemically. So it's like all trial and error, maybe. Yeah, I think it's a really great idea. I really don't have anything bad to say other than I wish you could be able to fill it up with, like, samples. Because that'd be really awesome. Because I have all kinds of samples that I never use. Because most of them don't have a spray thing. So I don't want to take the time to dip it on my finger and then keep putting it on and on. You know what I mean? It's really annoying. That's all I have to say about the Travelos, and good news for you, 10 of you will be lucky enough to win a Travelo. All you have to do is go to their Facebook page, and the link will be right there down below. Go to their Facebook page, like the page, and then write on their wall saying who sent you there, which was me, Smile Kyle, extra E. So yeah, just say, Smile Kyle sent me here, and then I'll count up all the entries and then pick 10 random numbers from random.org. And then message you from my Facebook page if I can. I think you can do that. Message you from my Facebook page and to get your address, and then I'll send that over to Travelo, and then they'll send you out your Travelo. So I'm hoping to get this up on the 4th, a week after the 4th, which would be the 11th on Friday. Eastern Standard Time is when I will pick the winners. So yeah, that's all you have to do is go like the page and say that I sent you there. And then you get to experience these. So yeah, I hope you guys are having a great day. Please remember to comment, like, or subscribe. And go enter. I mean, why not? It's free. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.